have a 3D image of the breast. And when someone says that breast cancer is caught early, what does that mean?
So breast cancer caught early, as I had just alluded to before, means that the breast cancer has not spread and it's localized to the breast tissue. When breast cancer does spread, usually the first place it goes to are the lymph nodes under the armpit before it travels elsewhere in the body.
Now, what we're seeing here on this image is something that the image here, is that a healthy breast, or are we detecting breast cancer? Are we seeing some lumps in that image?
So what we're seeing right here is an image of a healthy breast. This is an anatomic design here. And just to show, this would be where the nipple areolar complex is. This is the armpit axilla. And this here is the majority of the breast tissue. And what we're seeing right here, these green lines right here are pointing to the ducts, which is where milk is produced. Mm-hmm. And in early stage breast cancer, what we would call a pre-invasive breast cancer, referred to as ductal carcinoma in situ, DCIS, forms within these ductal structures. So that's when we call it stage zero, meaning it's the earliest possible stage. Once it extends beyond the ducts, beyond this these green lines here, we then would call that an invasive carcinoma, an invasive cancer.
And at that point, that's when you start referring to it as stage one, stage two, stage
Correct.
Three.
Yes.
Okay. And in the case of like a stage two or stage three cancer, where on that graphic are we seeing?
So from a breast perspective, you're seeing it then going beyond these ducts here. So you would see abnormal cells within the ducts, and then they sort of extend beyond the ducts. Mm-hmm. Additionally, you can also then start to see, as Dr. Mottner was talking about, the lymph node involvement.